This message is being broadcasted at the request of Her Excellency's Government and the Order of the New British Empire. All media networks across the globe are to broadcast this message on live television and radio stations. Significant changes to the world are ongoing. Please stand by for further information. Please stand by for further information. Please stand by for further information. A shift in dominance is currently ongoing across the globe. Do not panic, as this is occurring only to benefit mankind. It has become apparent that humanity cannot be trusted with its own freedom, and after years of watching constant war, division, and famine, the United Kingdom has initiated a contingency protocol which, in this type of situation, effectively restores its status as the British Empire. As such, all former imperial territories are now under our jurisdiction again. This includes major nations such as the United States of America, India, Australia, and Canada. All formerly independent governments of these nations are undergoing liquidation as per this contingency protocol. All armed forces of these countries are no longer loyal to their respective nations, but rather the new British Empire, and these armed forces are currently en route to major cities to ensure that this shift in global dominance occurs peacefully. Should you decide to try and fight against the imminent changes, you will be met with swift and brute force. If someone around you tries to do this, report them immediately, no matter how close they are to you. If you are in this situation and do not report the person in question, you may be considered an accomplice and will be met with legal punishment. This is considered a felony offense, and the armed forces will not hesitate to kill anyone who tries to rebel against the regime. Our regime is imminent. This is a rite of passage for mankind, as it marks the beginning of a new, better era. Resistance is futile.